This is TWiT.
And I imagine, knowing you, Mary Jo, that you've probably tried some local beers you find tasty.
Yes, I have. There's a brewery in Washington, D.C. There's actually a few breweries here. One of them I like a lot is called D.C. Brau, B-R-A-U. So if you're here for the partner show or in D.C. this summer and you see beers from them, their beers are excellent. And they have a Hefeweizen beer called El Hefe Speaks that is very good. Hefeweizen's a wheat beer, kind of spring, summery kind of beer. It tastes a little banana and clove-like, but it doesn't have either of those ingredients in it. The reason it tastes like that is because it has a higher proportion of wheat in it than many beers do, and it gives it that taste. So if you're looking for something light and refreshing from a local brewery, I would suggest El Hefe Speaks. I have spoken. El Hefe has spoken.
El Hefe.
It's a strange combination of
things going on
beer
there.
And Spanish. And
yeah.
Not quite Spanish.
So we did actually a really good piece on Saturday on the new Screensavers about Lagunitas and how...
I know. I saw somebody tweeted a picture of that, and I'm like, what?
You got to watch twit.tv/NSS. Yep. It was really fun, and we had the brewmaster in, Jeremy.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Wow. Really was fun. He brought a lot of beer, and he brought us a sour that was fantastic.
Oh, nice.
A Dark Swan, it's called. It's a wine-based sour, and it was really good. Yeah, it was really good. So anyway, I know you're interested in the technology and all that. They've written their own software and so forth to control the whole process.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Very cool.
Yeah.